Good morning, everyone, or good evening, wherever you are. Today I will make cottage cheese pancake. I have all the ingredients here. So I have 3 eggs here, 2 tablespoons of oil. Add 1 cup of cottage cheese and 1/3 cup of flour. Add 1 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. Now my griddle is hot, or you can use a frying pan. This one looks like here now. So I flip this in the other side. It looks like a little burn, but it's okay, I guess. This is ready. It's very nice and soft.